Yeah, well, basically, there's a few pickup points for away trips, and all the lads park there down the lane. And in fact, quite a few teams park there. On Saturday morning, I was in the hotel, and on the group chat, Flemo, one of his mates was driving past, and he knew we parked our cars there. He sent Flemo the photos and just asked if it was any of the lads. Then I spoke to my mum, and she sorted out with the police. She rang the police on the way down, put the lads in the same farmers. Getting a bit cheesed off that we're parking in front of his gate and on the lane, but I can't believe it. I don't think a farmer would take four wheels and a big bag of clothes. There's not much you could do with them, is there? Hopefully it's not my drive next time, but if I do have to drive there, I'll probably park at the pub. I think it's a fiver to park at the pub overnight, or a fiver or a tenner, so I might have to put my hand in my pocket this time and spend a bit of money.
Hello, Gary.
Oh, I didn't know him!
Yeah.